Today we will discuss about the cutting speed, feed and depth of cut. What is cutting speed? Cutting speed is rate at which the metal is removed by tool. Means how much speedy our tool for removing the metal on the workpiece. Let's take an example. When tool moves slowly and removed metal, this is the rate of the tool for removing the metal. And if we increase the cutting speed of the tool, then the rate will be separate from the first one. And if we increase the speed of the tool for metal removal, this is our cutting speed. Now, what is feed? Feed is the distance traveled by the tool on the workpiece. How much tool will travel on the workpiece for metal removal? Let's take an example. If our tool moves slightly, and if second example, our tool moves larger distance than, and if our tool moves larger distance than the two examples as we see earlier, this is called the distance traveled by the tool on the workpiece is called feed. And what is depth of cut? Depth of cut is thickness of metal removed in one cut of the tool. How much metal is removed by on the workpiece by this cutting tool is called depth of cut in one cut. Means 1 mm, 2 mm, 3 mm, how much metal is removed in one cut of the tool. Let's take an example. If we take an example 1 mm, then second cut will be of larger than the first one, and the third cut is larger than the two example as we see earlier. So depth of cut is the thickness of metal removal in one cut of the tool. So these are the speed, feed, depth of cut of the tool on the workpiece. Thank you.